It's very exciting, I can tell you that. It's really a lot of weight off my shoulder. I knew if I placed through that, I feel like I'm doing pretty good at state. I mean, wrestling with these kids at this tournament, by far, I think is the toughest district there is in the state. And all these matches are going to be close, and it's going to come down to who wants it more. My last doubles, that's my go-to takedown. Those work every time. And when I get on top, broken down, spiral, shot the wrist, went to a bar, turned a couple times, got some points, and I think I almost had a pin at the end of the second there.
Want to go out there? Were you like venting some frustration from that match against Shopper?
Yeah, I was pretty upset about that loss. I knew that. I mean, it was right there. I had the opportunity. I made one bad mistake. Ended up losing the match. Now I got to fight back one more match to go to state and got the job done.